I don't think psychedelics are the answer to the world's problems, but they could be a start.
What is going on in your brain when you are tripping?
I was with three friends. We were driving in the middle of nowhere. My friend was like, oh, I've got 2 hits of acid.
I don't remember anything other than he handed it to us, and we just went, boop, boop.
I don't feel anything. These mushrooms don't work at all.
And it's always when you say, I don't feel anything, it's usually the tipping point. Do I feel anything? What is feeling?
Very quickly, I entered this psychedelic realm. Everything is coming alive. The grass starts talking to me.
There's a 90% chance I'm gonna drown, but it's feeling good to be one with the earth.
And I felt like, oh, we're part of everything. Everything is connected.
When I laid into the bed, my body became the bed.
No lie, a rainbow shot out of my d- and it had a sound with it, like.
Oh, drugs are a laugh riot until they're not.
My cymbals are melting, and you can take too much, and that's a mistake.
It turned the world around you into an opera of your nightmares.
Yeah.
Everybody is trying to kill me.
Things get scary. That's why it's important to remember you're high. It's not reality.
Gained a lot of insight about the way I view reality.
What the psychedelic experience does is the entire universe is cracked open.
I took acid once, maybe even didn't need to. Probably could have just watched this documentary.